Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Myself Parag Jambulkar. Most of us we maintain a website or blog. Now how it will be better if we have a subscribe button on our website or blog for our YouTube channel. So if any user visits our blog or website, so if he likes our website or blog, he can also subscribe our YouTube channel. So in this video we will see how to add subscribe button for our YouTube channel on our blog or website. So let's get started. Go to google.com, search for YouTube subscribe button. You will get a first link, click on that. I will also provide this link in description box. You can check from there. We get this web page. Now on this web page we have to provide channel name or ID. So better we will provide ID of a YouTube channel. Now I came to youtube.com. I have opened my YouTube channel. Now from where to get YouTube ID? So look at the URL. So from this, it is a YouTube ID. Copy this YouTube channel ID and paste here. Now it asks for layout. So if you want, you can choose leave a default. But I want full layout, so I choose full theme. So I want dark theme and subscriber count I want to show. So second option is hidden. So if you want to hide your subscriber count, so you can choose hidden. But I want to choose default shown. Our YouTube subscribe button will look like this. Now copy this HTML code given here. And you have to paste on our website wherever you want this YouTube subscribe button. In this video, I will show you how to add YouTube subscribe button on our blog. So go to the blogger.com. So already I have a blog. On left hand side, there is a link called as layout. Click on that. I want to add this YouTube subscribe button in right sidebar. So here I will click on add a gadget. Just scroll down. Here it is written HTML JavaScript. This I want to add this. Click on plus button. Now paste here. Here I want to show message subscribe YouTube channel. I have pasted the code. Now click on save. So this gadget is added here. Now you can click on save arrangement. Now open your blog or website. So your YouTube subscribe button will look like this. So if any user comes to our website or blog, so for directly from this you can subscribe our YouTube channel. So friends, I hope you like this video. If yes, then click on like, subscribe to this channel and don't forget to press bell icon. So that you will get notifications of my next video. So stay connected. Thank you.